Two factions have been created after some people pitched camp at the Chikube district headquarters, alleging that security chased them away from Changwali ancestral land, commonly known as Bugoma land. The said land was leased to Hoima Sugar Limited by the Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom for sugarcane cultivation. Amland Musime, the Chikube RDC, accuses the district vice chairperson Vincent Alpha Opil, the secretary for production Nicholas Kiza, and the Chikube district principal assistant secretary Samuel Muganzi of profiting and soliciting money from encroachers on the land belonging to Hoima Sugar Limited.
Populism is killing this country. Politicians who are playing and encouraging politics based on populism, not on facts and reality. Very many of them are now busy mobilizing. I even hear that some of the executive members who have been benefiting from this illegality are now mobilizing the task seat and have an extraordinary council meeting, and then we say the president should take away the RDC because the RDC has chased away people, has evicted people. No, it's not the RDC, it is the system. It is the government. Me, I'm not government. I cannot work alone. It's a system. And these people have not been evicted. You have seen the locals of this area. They are very okay. They are peacefully enjoying their life. But we only asked the people who were chamading Chaku in this forest.
There are a lot of lootings taking place of property, animals and the rest, and also including other properties like charcoal timber from that area. And all along we have been having two categories of people. There are those.
The leaders are within us. That is why you see they are always in hiding. They don't want to surface, but they have been getting money from these people and even failing them from Busoga that you come, we own the forest. This forest is not owned by an individual. And you as a journalist, I request that you go ahead and make a research about those leaders because you know them and bring them to book, expose them. It is very bad if you want to help a person, you don't help with an expectation. You don't need to get money from an individual with the purpose of helping. That one is not helping, it's actually stealing.
District and regional security committees have agreed that there are more than 2,000 people who must vacate the land because they are not Hoima Sugar Limited workers and they are a security threat. However, Opio denies the allegation, saying he can never stop an eviction before establishing who is being chased from the land.
The boundary opening of the contested area must be done, and it is our role as government leaders to pressurize the center and more so the Minister of Lands to ensure that the boundary is clearly opened so that we are in the full know of who belongs where. This shall help us to also advise these people to ensure that they get off from what is not theirs.
Being chased away from this land, who is chasing them? No one can touch on these people because these people are living peacefully on their land. So we want to know the difference between a settlement where bona fide Dutchmans are enjoying peacefully and people are grabbing inside the forest.
A forest reserve.
A forest reserve. The people we are talking about are those people who are inside the forest burning charcoal. Not people who are doing a very good business like this one. Actually, this one, we are supporting them.
Residents who have pitched camp at the district headquarters claim the land belongs to them.
We have been battling with NFA ever since. Now time came when NFA battled with the kingdom and the kingdom won the case. So we were like, now we are free. Since NFA has lost the battle, then we should take over our land. Since then, we have been using our land. Until when, recent, we are intruded by army officers and chased us away from our land.
The Bunyoro Kitara royal clan leader, Fred Mugenyi, has confirmed that there are different categories of people, including Mustafa Zaidi, Tulipona veterans, and other individuals who got land from the king before Hoima Sugar Limited got leased to use the 22 square miles of land for 99 years.
Yeah,
Mugenyi has called for a lease review since there is a section that stipulates that it will be reviewed after every 5 years.
That the lease agreement that was signed, it was supposed to be reviewed after 5 years, and expect the 5 years to have elapsed. I don't know why it has not been reviewed, because we need to see it with one sugar. Otherwise, what is happening down there is not good. The information I'm getting, they are evicting people without any court order. And again, the president, in his submission some time back, not long ago, directed that no evictions should be allowed to take place, especially evictions that affect thousands of people.
Recently, the Ministry of Lands and the National Forestry Authority earmarked the process of boundary opening to verify numerous parties claiming rights to the land. But it has since been aborted after Fred Mugenyi wrote a letter halting the process. The battle for who owns land and where has been on since 2016. The National Forestry Authority dragged Hoima Sugar Company Limited to court, challenging its occupancy and claiming the land was part of Bugoma Forest Reserve. But on the 25th of April 2019, the High Court in Masindi ruled that Hoima Sugar was the rightful occupant of the 22 square miles of land. Report by Ambrose Niwagaba for the news.